you.
So what's your name?
Sam Siri. My name is Sam Siri. I put music out as Nicotine Dolls.
Where are you from?
I live in New Jersey.
Tell me why you come on the show, Sam, please.
I came here because I've been making music my entire life, and like a month ago was the first month that I ever actually paid my bills or anything with making music, and that's really cool. And thank you.
Good. And did you have a normal job before you were making music?
Before this job, I cleaned houses and I painted houses.
Yep.
And I wasn't very good at the second one. I'm fantastic at cleaning houses. But the second one, if you're watching, I'm sorry that I did that to your house.
What's the big dream?
The dream is to be a musician, and that's my job. And that's what I do every day, and it self-sustains. Like, I'm gonna be creative, and that's gonna be my job, you know?
Okay. The good news is you're here.
I'm happy to be here. Thank you, guys.
And this is hopefully going to be your moment.
Thank you. Thank you.
I love the fact he's in a band, but it's only him. He's the star.
Stuffed inside that's tearing me up into the pieces on the floor, you see. I don't have an answer for you now. Stick around, I'll find a reason. Tell me what makes you stop. Tell me what makes you stop.
Amazing.
Your heart. If I was you, I'd fall apart next to this beating, bruising arm on a wall in a room no one wants to walk in. You leave me hanging and hoping. Whoa, tell me what makes you sad. Tell me what makes you sad. You said, tell me.
I mean, if Rod Stewart and John Mayer had a baby.
Those are my parents.
It's like, what? I mean, special.
Thank you very much.
Very, very special, boys.
Thank you.
It was so different and sexy. And you know what? I think this is your moment, Sam.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You know what's great, Sam, is that it was really authentic. You were very honest with us as well. We got to know you really quickly, and it was like you swallowed a great singer. Because, you know, the way you talk, it's like there's somebody else in you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
OK, I know how this is going to go, but we've got to do it. Heidi.
I mean, you're really special. Yes, 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 yes,
thank
yes,
you.
Yes, yes.
Sophia.
Yes, 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 yes.
You've got three yeses, you're through to the next round.
What's your name?
My name is Abby Carter Simpson.
Where are you from?
I am from Essex.
Yeah. How old are you?
I'm 30.
Is this what you do for a day job?
No, I am a teacher.
What do you teach?
I teach Year 6.
Oh, that's my daughter's year. That's a great age. Have you got any of your pupils in the audience today?
No, they don't know I'm here, so...
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And what will you say to them on Monday?
I'll tell them that I got through with flying colours.
But you are following accordion, right?
I did hear that, yeah, I know, I heard the buzzers, but I just thought that was just
okay.
Getting into
right.
Practice, yeah.
OK, good luck.
Thank you so much.
They say life is what you make it, your future's in your hands. When you're a kid at school, you plan out all these different plans. Do you ever have a birthday? Look at your past over your shoulder and say to yourself, I won't lie, but I thought things would be a bit different when I was older. When I was a child, my teacher said, what do you want to be? I said, I want to be famous, sir. I know not one island, but three. Any tips, Simon? I said, I want to be an explorer, yes, miss. The world I want to see. But it's safe to say these young dreams of mine weren't quite 2023. You see, I thought I felt like an adult at the age of 21. But turns out a decade later, those feelings still ain't quite begun. I thought I'd be financially stable by the age of 25. But I'm well into my 30s and can just about keep myself alive. You know, kids, their brains, they're the best of the bunch. Dream of winning the World Cup whilst having their lunch. Dream of being a scientist, of finding the answer. A singer-songwriter, a world-famous dancer. I want to be an astronaut, I want to go to space. I want to be an athlete, look, miss, I won my race. I stand at the finish line and shout, hooray! In my head, think I can barely do counts to 5K. Miss, I'll be a nurse, a chef, a writer, can I do it? Yes, of course you can, if you put your mind to it. I wish I was a child again to let my dreams run free. So let us all be kids again, potato smileys for our tea. Try and live our lives to the fullest in whatever we endeavour. Come on, let's face our childhood dreams together. You know, you can be what you want to be, whatever. 'Cause we won't be on this earth forever.
What did you think?
My God, that's why we have an audience. I think they like you. You know, you're very likeable. Very sweet. I like the message. It was kind of fun.
I'm just so mesmerised by you. I'm like, she's nice, she's cool, she's smart, she's funny, she's got a great tone, she's got a great message. I loved it.
Love you. Thank you.
I absolutely loved it because you manage with your writing to be funny at the same time saying, very, very valid thing. We like people that really have such a range of talent. I mean, I think you could be on that bracket.
Yeah, Abby, it was just easy. You're just amazing. You are absolutely fabulous. I mean, I can only echo everything Alicia said. You are really clever, super bright, and very funny. I always think it's so important to have a fantastic teacher, and I bet you smash it in the classroom as well. So it's been a pleasure to meet you. Okay, Bruno?
Oh, yes.
Alicia?
It's a yes from me.
Simon?
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me. You've got four yeses.
Hi there. How are you doing?
I'm good, yeah.
Yeah. What's your name?
My name's Janet Devlin.
Janet. How old are you, Janet?
I'm 16.
16. Wow. Janet, where are you from?
I'm from Northern Ireland.
Northern Ireland. Where about?
A place called Tyrone. Tyrone. It's a pretty small town. I don't even live in the town. I live in the blatant countryside.
Okay,
so
okay.
There's not that much you can do.
Okay, is this a big dream for you, being on The X Factor?
It feels like a dream. It feels like I haven't even woken up yet, even just being right here and there's so many people. It's like, whoa.
Okay. And what are you going to sing for us today?
Your song, by Elton John.
Okay, wow. Good luck, Janet.
Good luck, everyone.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can boy, if I did, I'd buy you a big house where we both could live. And you can tell everybody this is your soul. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind. Then again, no. Or a girl makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your soul.
Goodness, I am completely just in a trance by your voice. It is so beautiful. You could have heard a pin drop in here. It was so silent because you came in here, you were nervous, and she's like, hello. It makes me love you even more. You are such a star. What a wonderful audition.
Janet, I love the fact that you're so shy, so endearing. That is a recording vocal.
Janet, I don't think you have any idea how good you are, and that's what I like most about you. You're only 16, and you've got this very distinctive voice, and you're so likable. And you're from Ireland.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Janet, all the time when we're looking for these artists, we're trying to find people who will eventually sell records, sell albums around the world, not just in the UK, but everywhere. And you are one of those people. It was such a fantastic audition. And I think we're going to vote now. Louis.
Janet Devlin. Massive yes.
Janet, I was absolutely mesmerised by you today. It's a yes from me.
Janet, congratulations once again, Mama. You blew us away. Absolutely yes.
Janet Devlin from Northern Ireland. Four yeses. Congratulations. And you can tell everybody this is your song. And then you watch the moment. Now that it's done. I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words.
We are the Dots.
The Dots.
I'm Amanda. This is Rosie.
And this is Kathy.
And so where do you normally perform?
All over the place.
I've never done it before.
Oh no, we said we weren't going to do that. We weren't going to say that. Basically, yesterday, one of our original dots actually walked out, the creative differences. But Kathy has stepped in last minute.
Hang on.
She's learned the routine.
Don't just throw that away. What happened?
She's a bit difficult, should we say?
So you've never performed with them until today?
Oh.
No. Yeah. I am intrigued what you're going to do, so I'm going to let you take to the stage and go
Thank
for
you.
It.
Thank you.
I knew that was part of the act. I'm actually getting really stupid, aren't I? That was brilliant, by the way, because you really, really fooled me.
It was absolutely brilliant. Your timing was excellent. Your harmonies are actually very good. And, you know, in the end, I think you'll get there. So, good luck.
I love everything about this act. Just a genius idea. I love seeing things go wrong, and this is proper entertainment.
But you're brilliantly talented comic performers. Everyone can enjoy this, can't they?
Yeah.
You are on to something, the dot. So let me kick this off with an enormous yes.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
I knew all along it was a joke. It's
four yeses.
Come on. Come on. Here we are. Here we go.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Scared.
Don't be scared. Simon does bite, but don't be scared.
Okay.
All right. What's your name?
Alice Frednum.
And how old are you, Alice?
I'm 28.
28, and you're from where?
Hertfordshire.
Do you have a day job?
I'm a beauty therapist.
Okay. Have you brought anyone with you today?
No.
No? So your family don't know that you're here?
No, I didn't tell anyone because I just thought I'd rather just go it alone, and then if I'm not successful, I don't have to admit that to anyone.
Whenever you're ready. Good luck.
Okay. Thanks.
Smile in my heart.
Been waiting for. Your voice is like liquid gold. You have such an authentically beautiful voice. You look amazing. And you know, you could sing the phone book. I absolutely love you, and I love your voice, and I also love the fact that you actually don't even know how good you are. Wow.
I have to say, that was the most mesmerising, sultry, sexy performance. And I fell in love with you.
Alice, why are you crying?
I just don't think I ever expected this kind of response. It was like my dream, and now it's just happened.
When you sing, you're like a goddess. It's incredible. World class.
Sniveling everywhere.
I think Deck fancies you a little bit, doesn't he?
More than a little bit.
So, Alice, and nobody knows you're here today?
No, because I just didn't want to let anyone down, so I thought I'd just come by myself.
It was simply beautiful.
Thank you so
much.
And
you've let no one down.
Thank you.
OK, we're going to vote. David.
I can't wait to hear you sing again. It's a yes.
It's a yes from me too. Yes.
Thank you.
Simon, yes or no?
Oh, let me think about this. Alice, what is it, Fredenham? Friedenham?
Like Debenhams, Fredenham.
Alice Fredenham. I want to remember this name, the day I met Alice Fredenham, because I think you're so special.
Oh, wow.
This is the easiest yes I've given throughout the whole competition. Congratulations. Go and see Dad. He can't wait to see you. Hello. Your name is?
I'm Emma Jones.
How old are you?
I'm 23.
23. And where are you from?
I'm from Wigton in Cumbria.
And why have you entered the show?
I just want to just give it a try and see if yous like my voice.
Are you nervous, Emma? All right, well, good luck, sweetheart.
Thank you.
Confident, Emma. You came on and you're very shy and nervous at first, but you have a fantastic voice. Very few of us could ever sing like that. And you should come out and perform like a winner because that's what you want. Alicia?
Emma, that was just such a beautiful audition, and just watching you react to how the audience reacted to you is just so beautiful and so touching. There's something so endearing about you. I thought that was wonderful.
Thank you.
I was very surprised. You're all punched up and very nervous and very, very sweet. And honestly, that was one of the most beautiful auditions we've had all day.
When it's good, it's absolutely amazing.
Thank you so much.
I really like you. Actually, no, I'm going to change that. I love you. Now we've got to go. David.
I'm going to say yes.
so much.
Alicia?
Emma, that was wonderful. It's a yes from me.
Absolutely gorgeous. It was beautifully done. Well done. It's a yes from me.
Thank you very much.
Emma, you have four yeses.
Hi.
Hey.
Welcome to America's Got
Thank
Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Mia Morris.
Hi, Mia Morris. And how old are you, Mia?
I'm 17, junior in high school.
Where are you from?
Nashville, Tennessee.
Obviously, you go to school.
I do, unfortunately, yes.
Unfortunately? You're not enjoying school?
School schmool, it is what it is.
I agree.
Could live without it, you know.
That's funny.
And what are you going to be doing for us tonight?
So I'm a songwriter. I'm going to be playing one of my songs, but I'm also a multi-instrumentalist. I'm playing as a one-woman band.
How do you play as a one-woman band? How do you play everything?
With this here loop pedal.
Oh, looping. Explain to the people what looping is.
So I like to describe a loop pedal as a recording studio at your feet.
Right.
I'll show you. Check. This is what a loop pedal does. This is what a loop pedal does. This is what a loop pedal does.
So you record each individual sound yourself, and then it plays on a loop, and hopefully it comes together and magic
and
happens.
And hopefully it comes together, yes.
I love that. Is this what you want to do for a living? Like, what's the dream?
My dream is to share my music and my writing with the world.
Wow.
Yeah.
I cannot wait to hear what you do.
Thank you.
I like this kind of thing. I just want to start. I just think you're a star. I think looping is so cool.
Thank you.
The fact that you're playing every instrument, I could watch a concert. I could watch you doing this. I just love what you did. Heidi, what do you think?
I thought it was a lot of fun. One woman show.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sophia?
I think you're one of the coolest girls that's been standing in that stage.
Simon?
I think, Mia, you know, look, it was at times a bit of a mess, but then again, it should be. You know, it's kind of like it's all done in the moment, so therefore it's not perfect, but it shouldn't be perfect, which is why I loved it so much.
Thank you.
I'd rather listen to somebody like you who's original and talented rather than someone who comes with some horrible backing track and sings a song I've heard a million times. This year, it's all about originality.
I can do that.
We're going to vote really quickly. I'm giving you your first yes.
Thank you.
I give you a second yes.
Thank you.
I love you. Yes. Thank you.
The yeses.
Just genius, Mia. Absolutely genius. Four yeses.
Four yeses.
Hello.
Hello.
Introduce yourself to everyone.
My name is Benji Matthews. I'm 17 years old, and I'm a student from Cornwall.
Benji, you were in a tough group yesterday, weren't you?
Yeah. I was a bit scared because it was like me and then like other groups, so I was a bit overwhelmed, but I enjoyed it.
All right, what are you going to sing and why?
It's just a little love song.
About what?
Well, it was inspired by characters on EastEnders, if I'm being totally honest with you.
Which ones?
Mick and Linda.
Benji, you're Nick. Who's Linda? Nick.
There's no Linda. Okay.
Okay.
Better than I ever imagined. Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. Thank you.
That was a pretty good song. Benji, your hair needs its own Instagram, I tell you. I think we all loved that. Really impressed with your performance. We We've loved your quirkiness from the start, but today you really stepped it up with an original song, really well produced. Did you produce that yourself?
Yeah.
Wow.
Very talented, Benji, and it paid off. So we'll see you at Six Chair Challenge.
Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Sara Vidu, and I'm a living doll.
What do you mean you're a living doll?
Just a living doll.
Sadie, you're not a doll.
I am.
So this is like your image?
No, this is me. I'm a doll and...
Oh, this is ridiculous.
But come on.
But you're not a doll.
I am a living doll.
So you go out like this?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
What do dolls sing?
What's the cat dog?
I would like to sing for you Love is a Battlefield.
Oh, they sing Pat Benatar.
She's not a doll. Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
She's barking mad, you know that.
So, hello. My name is Sara Vidu.
Hello.
You were begging me to go, making me stay. How do you feel me so bad? It would help me to know, do I stand in your way? Or am I the best thing you've had? Believe me, I can't tell you why. But I'm lost and you've been, I'm chained by. A battlefield.
Sara, you are fantastically nuts. And we encourage that. Mm. I always think with auditions, you know, am I going to remember this? I am certainly going to remember you. I don't know whether that's one of the best things I've seen or one of the worst things I've seen.
Oh.
But that's a good thing.
Okay.
And I like the fact that I have no idea what you are.
I like to wake up to believe I'm a doll, so why can't you?
Well, if you believe it, I believe it.
I do.
Nicole?
I thought it was cool. It was different. You have so many different voices.
Louis?
I like you because you're different, and I like the song, and I like what you did with it. You changed it a lot, and I like all the mad faces. I like nearly all of it.
Do you want to vote it through or not?
I am going to say yes.
Sharon?
I think that it is fabulous. Oh. Yes.
Nicole?
I'm going to say yes.
Yes.
What do you think I'm going to say, Sara?
I'm hoping for a big fat yes, I must say.
You have big fat yes. Sing it!
Oh, the shoes are good.
She's a joke.
Keep being who you are. How are you?
We're good.
Good. Now tell me who you are.
We are the mistress.
Where are you from?
I like it.
We're from the Philippines.
Oh, wow. So what's the dream, girls?
We would like to be
like Destiny's Child.
Yeah.
Spice Girls.
Spice Girl Power.
Okay, great. Okay, well, look, good luck. Hope it goes well.
Thank you. Yeah.
Hiding a little secret from us at the beginning.
Guess what, Simon?
Surprise!
Picked Honey G. We need somebody like you on the X Factor. That was amazing. I think Tupac would be happy. I think Dre would be happy. I think you could have a hit record. I really do.
Tupac is dead.
I know, but he'd be happy.
Oh, Lord. He might be turning over in his grave right now, Louie.
In a good way.
No, you know what? That was so much fun. I love the jumpsuit. It's like Missy Elliott does like a jacket potato situation.
Have you seen the book?
Yes.
Have you seen the book?
Yes, honey. You had us all up chanting.
Wicked. Well, that's good to hear. Oh, really pleased.
Yes.
Yeah, man,
Simon.
We're going to switch it up.
I don't know what just happened. But here's the weird thing.
Yeah.
I loved it. Like you.
Yes.
I thought you weren't serious when we first came in, and now I realize that you
Sharon Osbourne could do this.
That's true. Massive respect
to Sharon Osbourne.
Do you know what, Honey G? 50 Cent, Snoop Doggy Dog Do Poop is gonna be wanting to record with you by Monday, just you see.
Bring it on!
Oh, yeah, bring
yeah,
it
baby.
On!
Hello!
Hello.
Hiya. What's your name?
I'm Curtis Golden.
And where are you from?
Buxton, in Derbyshire.
Tell me something about yourself.
Okay, this is gonna sound really creepy. When I was like six, you know Spice Girls the movie?
Yeah, she's in it.
Well, you know they put in like windows, they have like cutouts. With my pocket money, I bought that, like a cutout. So somewhere in my house, there's a picture of you like doing a kick in your leopard skin going, growl.
Okay, interesting. Take it away.
Tarzan and Jane were swinging from a vine, sipping from a pot, double vodka wine. He's a sweet candy man. I met him out for dinner on a Friday night. Really got me working up an appetite. He had tattoos up and down his arms. There's nothing more dangerous than a boy with charm. He's a one-stop shop, makes my panties drop. He's a sweet, tall, and sugar-coated candy man. A sweet, tall, and sugar-coated. He took me to the Spider Club at Hollywood and Vine. He drank champagne, we danced all night. He shook the paparazzi full of the big surprise. The gossip will be tomorrow's headline. He's a one-stop shop, makes my cherry pop. He's a sweet talking sugar-coated candy man. A sweet talking sugar-coated candy.
I didn't know what to expect. You're quirky and you're different. You remind me a little bit of Peter Kay, you know? In a good way, I think you've definitely got something.
What do you think, Aaron? Curtis, great audition. Well done.
Thank you.
Different. I think we've got a nerd that is very talented.
Mel.
I found it all a little bit irritating. The overdoing the comedic personality thing, I found that irritating.
I completely disagree with that. I am going to kick off the voting with an enormous yes from me.
Curtis, I am going to say yes.
I need one more yes.
I just found it all too irritating, and I'm just going to be honest with you. Too much going on. For me, it's a no.
Curtis, you need three yeses, and I'm giving you the third.
I think I recognise you.
Oh, possibly.
And what is your name, please?
Mary P.
Mary P.
I wondered if it was Mary Poppins.
We need the hat stand.
Okay, and what's the dream, Mary?
To be in theatres, to be in the West End.
Have you ever come close to anything like that?
Never,
well,
no.
That's why we're here. And we think
2 or 3 minutes literally can change your life. So good luck.
Thank you very much.
She looks amazing. She looks like the real deal.
Don't remember this. Mary Poppins?
This is the wrong song.
Wrong song, apparently.
What you gonna do with all that junk inside your trunk?
I'm a get too drunk, get your love drunk off my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump, my hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump, my lovely little lumps. Check it out. I drive these fellas crazy. I do it on the daily. They treat me really nicely. They buy me all these ice things.
Mary P.
You can do it.
Let it blow dry. I like a big beard. I like a clean face. Oh, I don't discriminate. Come and get a taste. From the playboys to the gay boys. Come and slay boys. You're my fave boys.
Ha, ha, ha. Well, I wasn't expecting that.
It's super colourful. It's beyond delicious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you always sound precocious. Super loud, fragilistic, it's beyond delicious.
That is the last thing I expected to see. It was incredible.
Thank you.
Mary Poppins had to evolve, if she's going to exist and still be around and be relevant, then this is her. This is who she has to be. It was absolutely brilliant.
I really enjoyed that. It was hilarious. It was silly. I mean, what other show could you see something like this on? It was very funny and unexpected. Well done.
It's a great idea, and you executed it perfectly. I thought it was a brilliant audition. It was memorable. We do see people come on the stage, and they do very obvious things. This is different, which is why I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me. I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
Hello, everyone. You all right?
Hello.
Hi, welcome, guys. How are you?
Very good. We're feeling a bit better now that we're on stage.
Who put the group together?
I guess it was me. I was kind of doing my own thing, and then I knew what these two guys did, and then I asked them to help me out with it, and then it just evolved, and then we become a band, like, naturally.
So you're playing gigs and stuff?
Yeah, all the time.
All the time.
We're still pretty small time, but, like...
Okay, well, best of luck, guys.
Can we swap? Because I feel like the Gallaghers.
Come on, lads.
Really want these to be good.
I'm love sick and I'm sick of this love game, and I'm tired of hearing I'm the one to blame. And I'm sick of this love game, but I'm hearing I'm the one to blame. And I'm sick of you telling me to go and get dressed as if I'm the man you're here to impress. I was crumbled like apple pie when you left my flat, only wearing a goodbye. In your bag were my Ralph Lauren tops, on your feet were my brand new workout Reeboks. You turned and smiled with them come to bed eyes, but all I could think of was all them pork pies. You kept on telling me night after night, then you just open up after every fight. Love sick and I'm sick of this love game. I'm tired of hearing I'm the one to blame. I'm sick of you telling me to go and get dressed as if I'm the man you're here to impress on. Love sick and I'm sick of this love game. I'm tired of hearing I'm the one to blame. And I'm sick of you telling me to go and get dressed as if I'm the man you're here to impress on.
Gleeshaw.
You know what, guys? I liked you from the minute you walked onto the stage because your personalities are just shining in abundance. You look like you're having fun. I love the fact that you're just British. I think the three of you blend brilliantly together. I think you're my favourite act so far. Really, really enjoyed you. Well done.
David?
Yeah, I agree with Alicia about your personalities. You made me think of, like, Madness or the Kinks. I know, but it's like a great London band. Yeah. If you brought an album tomorrow, I'd buy it.
Exactly what David said was what I was thinking. It was like listening to a Madness record again. And I like the fact that you've got the ukulele. Everything seems really well balanced on this group. And you're very confident. I like that. And you look good. You look really, really good.
Oh, well. So.
We're going to vote. David?
Very easy decision. It's a yes.
I love you guys. It's a yes from me.
That's two.
Guys, you've got three yeses. Congratulations.
I like them a lot.
They're cool.
They've got wicked personalities.
You know what? Like a group that, that should have their own TV show.
They loved you guys.
There's nothing else like
you. Nothing else like you. David will buy your album tomorrow. You must be thrilled.
That's £10 in the bag.